Hi guys, Arduin here, and hello and welcome to an all new Arduin Tries. So, today we have a heavy cross from Jopen. And it's a triple IPA. It's a 10%, so it's a pretty heavy beer for a beer, and I actually quite like the Jopen Brewery. They have some pretty awesome beers. So let's just try this one out, shall we? It's beautiful, amber-ish colored beer with a broken white head. It does indeed smell a little bit hoppy. Discover mild melon aromas from who? Melon hops. It's supposed to be fruity. It's a summer fruit explosion. Well, it's not even really spring yet, but let's give it a try. I do indeed smell some hop, like I said, and well, I smell something fruity, just not. Yeah, that could be melon, what I'm tasting. I guess. It's at least a little bit sweet. A slight tingling of the hop, but and I guess that is because it's also a triple. But I do really miss the bite of an IPA, though it's definitely hoppy, so I guess it has that going for it. So yeah, pretty good as you can expect from Jopen, and I really don't have anything to complain. Not much. Unless you can call the not having that real IPA bite a complaint, but you know, it's debatable if that's a thing. I like it in IPAs if an IPA has it, but you know. So anyway, the triple IPA from Jopen called Heavy Cross. And I guess I see you guys in the next episode.